plenty of time. You can dribble the length of the court and get a basket in 4.7 seconds. Turnover! Battier! And he made it! I think he may have been fouled by three or four people on that. Plenty of time. Shane Battier gets it and takes his time, raises up, and he's fouled from behind. Kisses it off the glass.
And now Bennett Salvatore wants to head over, and I believe he wants to have a look. Yes, that's exactly why the Knicks.
Be nice to complete.
End of the second quarter. I'm amazed at how he was able to keep his concentration. Hit from behind. Charlie Ward's going underneath him in front of him, and he still banks the shot in.